we would also would like to cater itong program ng ating government, especially itong to end local communist armed conflict. That's why the PNP and other agencies of the government, nakita natin dito with our Armed Forces of the Philippines, the local government units, as well as some other stakeholders and advocacy support groups, as a whole of the nation approach na may pakita dito sa barangay na ito that the government is alive, that the government are there to share efforts and endeavors dito sa mga barangays. Especially itong mga barangays na tinatawag nating geographically isolated, non-developed areas. We call it GDAS. Ang ating considerations dito ay may pakita nga natin sa ating mga kababayan dito sa barangay na ito that the government are there to help with the different services offered by our government. Kaya din dito, meron din dito yung mga Department of Health, other agencies, non-government organizations to help in one common goal na maipakita that the government is very active in our system.